the 1 year anniversary of Trump being inaugurated, it's important to show solidarity for not only women but other marginalized groups. So we see a lot of groups being ignored by mainstream feminism, like disabled women or mentally ill women or women who are racialized. And it's important to include those in our mainstream movements and not just focus on the able-bodied, cis, heterosexual white woman.
I did the march last year in New York City, and it was honestly one of the most empowering days of my life. It was incredible. There was such an emphasis on intersectionality, which I think is so important, and I think that McGill definitely emphasizes that in everything they do. And I think it's just really wonderful to see people representing all aspects of their identities. And even though it's cold, people are still here, so it shows people's commitment.
I think it's just so important to stand with our sisters and everyone else in solidarity, and just stand up and show everyone that we're here and we're not backing down.
I'm originally from Montreal, and I moved to New Hampshire, and I'm an American citizen now as well, just to vote against Trump. And I really hope we don't have to do this again next year, but I'm happy to be here for the second year in a row.
Today I am here because I'm standing up for everyone who is oppressed and who doesn't have the chance to be here and stand up for themselves and for their community.
It's critical. It's an ongoing struggle. And I think the more people that show up with more regularity, like the one last year and the one this year, it keeps the message in the media, it keeps the message in the spotlight, it keeps the conversation going. And if you look around here today, like, there's so many young men, so many young people, that it's a movement that's going to keep moving.
Poland has one of the strictest abortion laws in the world, and right now they're trying to make them even stricter. So women in Poland are protesting and starting a big feminist movement at the moment, or like for the last 1.5 years actually. So that's the symbol. It's a uterus that shows the finger.
I'm from Pakistan. I'm a human rights defender. This is for women's solidarity. One person who is president of superpower, the way he's insulted women during his campaign and after as a president, I'm here for the unity, for the sisterhood, and I think if you are going to insult one woman, you are going to insult all humanity, all womanhood. I'm here to stand with my sister in solidarity.